Okay, Sarah, are you positive that you have absolutely everything?
Yeah, Mom. Last time I made sure I had everything.
Okay, well, do you have your hat?
Mom, I'm wearing it.
Okay, do you have your scarf that Grandma made you last summer? Now, are you sure you have everything on your list?
Let me see. Yes, I have everything on my list.
Positive?
Yes, Mom.
Extra positive?
Mom, what could I be missing?
The most important thing on your list, sweetie.
A kiss from me.
Oh yeah, I forgot that. Mwah. Love you, sweetie. Have a great day at school.
Thanks, Mom.
Oops, can't forget my lucky backpack.
Had it ever since first grade. Can't forget it now.
I can't believe we're standing at the entrance waiting for some girl. You're gonna be in so much trouble. Mom told us to wear our hair back, just like mine. And what do you have to do? You had to go off and make yourself a little bang. Mom said not to do that. Ugh, why are you my sister?
Look, okay, she's a really nice girl, and I have to follow the cheerleader's code. Even if it means breaking Mom's rules.
What if all a bunch of little bubblegum heads? Just so, instead of following Mom's rules? Are you insane?
No. And we're not bubblegum heads. At least we're not goody-two-shoes. Like you.
Whatever. And don't you think it's a little too cold to be wearing that?
Next time, try putting on clothes that, I don't know, cover some of your body.
Look, you're wearing a skirt too.
My skirt actually comes down to my knees.
It's like you can see your whole legs in those things. I can't believe Mom bought it for you.
Mom didn't buy it for you. You bought it at the mall.
Oh, you're such a rebel. I don't see how you're my sister. I'm perfect. I'm an angel. And what are you? A rebel.
Be quiet. Here she comes. Here she comes.
How's your sleep last night?
It was pretty good, you know. My new bed isn't as comfortable as my old bed, but it's okay.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna love Sunnyvale High. How do you like Sunnyvale so far? Oh my gosh, look at it, look at it, look at it. Oh my gosh, you're in the same school with you. Oh my gosh, this is so fun. We're gonna be the besties, 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 the whole entire world, the entire besties.
Oh my gosh, meet my little sister. She's a brat. Her name is Cassidy.
Hi, Sarah. It's very nice to meet you.
Wow, you seem really sweet.
Don't let her fool you. She's a gremlin.
Shut up, Amber. Now if you excuse me, I met you, now I have to get to class. I don't want to be late.
I told you,
I like your outfit so cute.
You, I love those things. Where'd you get them?
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Come on.
Where are we going? We have to get to art class, silly.
Art class? Art class starts first here? Whoa!